Sam.
Yes.
Welcome to the planet Qualon, former home of the Empire of the Two Suns.
Former?
They blew up one of their suns during a civil war.
What's all the noise then?
Oh, that's just residual noise from the war. No. Or, no. I could, yes! I think that would work. Sam.
What is it, Doctor?
Follow me.
I am Voltan!
Voltan? Voltan? He really exists!
Who is Voltan?
Voltan, he's the fabled rogue Cyberman that broke his programming and is no longer part of the collective consciousness. He thinks for himself and actually gave himself a name. Though not very original, if you ask me.
Enough! You have gone no further! I'm going to turn you into living batteries to help run my army of robots!
Not if I have anything to say about it! Put her down! You asked for it.
Doctor! How did you do that?
Well, I could tell you, but I'd rather show you. Come on!
Okay.
I think if we route power from here to that servo, we could increase the strength by 5.5%. Brilliant! Gentlemen, I'm the chief scientist for this project, and the prototype is too heavy to be practical. If you substitute the Strontarian chest plate, you will have a cheaper and more mobile prototype. Brilliant! Plastine 22 lasts about 30 years, tops, and then begins to degrade at specific points.
So Sam, we'll just get in the TARDIS and go now. Where is it that you would like to go?